How to make colorful paper ball is very easy. You need it a balloon, brush, scissor, white gum or Fevicol, bowl, papers, water. Step 1. Mix 4 white glue or Fevicol and water in a bowl. Step 2. Newspaper strips, 10 or cut into pieces. Step 3. To apply in the balloon. Balloon outside, around, to stick in the newspaper pieces. Thank you. step 5. 4 or 5 layer you can stick the newspaper. Step 5. Wait for next day to drying. Step 6. After you can take scissor, cut and remove in the balloon. Step 7. Paper tap, take and stick in the holes. Step 8. After you can paint for the different colors. Thank you. colorful paper ball is ready. Thank you for watching.